I'm here at the famous Grassy Knoll, where James sent files, allegedly took the shot. The Remington Fireball 221 shell casing, that's the only shell casing that could fit in that type of weapon. In 1977, 1978, a father and son with a metal detector came to this spot and found one from that era. Can only come from a Remington Fireball, as James Files stated in his testimony.